Hey everyone, today we are going to learn how to create a supplier as well as how to create a purchase invoice in VT transaction. So for this, we'll go in transaction menu and there you can see purchase invoice as well as purchase credit note. Okay. If I click here, then this is the basic layout of the purchase invoice display. You will see input weights as well as supplier account details. If I close, and this is the shortcut button of purchase invoice, that is PIN, means purchase invoice. The same display will open here, and this is purchase credit note display, and the shortcut is PCR. Okay, now let's enter purchase invoice. Now first of all, we have to create a supplier by click on set up a new account. Now I have to enter the name of the supplier as well as basic details of the supplier, like contact details, addresses, credit terms, weight registration numbers, bank details, and notes if required. Now you can see in supplier account display, whatever supplier will create will appear here. Okay, now let's create another supplier, supplier 002. Okay, as you can see, now if I won't make any change in the supplier, then I'll click the specific supplier and I'll click on properties. You can see the modification has been made. And if I want to delete any supplier, then I'll click the specific supplier and click on delete. Okay, now let's enter the first purchase invoice. This is the reference number, this is date, this is supplier's invoice number or details. Here we'll enter the invoice number 001. Now in this column we have to enter the gross amount, and by selecting the weight, it will be automatically calculate weight amount as well as net amount. Now this is the analysis ledger, which is most important part. For purchase related matter, we'll click on cost of sales, and inside the cost of sales we'll find the sub ledgers, as you can see. Similarly, we can also create any sub ledger if required, like exempt purchase. You can see our sub ledger has been created, and in case of expenses, you can see the so many expense related sub ledgers. In the same way, we can also create another sub ledgers. Now let's create a purchase invoice, entry details, purchase made. Okay, now save. Now you can see in supplier account display a negative figure shows -1200. Because it is our liability, that's why it shows as negative. And you can see I cannot delete this account because account contains entry. Okay, so first of all I have to delete the entries, then only I am able to delete the supplier. Now let's create another supplier, supplier 002. And this time instead of purchase, we'll take any expense ledger, gross amount, analysis ledger, expenses and audit fees, and save. Okay, close. And here you can see whatever transaction we'll made, it will appear here. Okay, if I click on reference column, then the specific invoice will appear. And in case I click on primary account, then supplier wise detail will appear. Okay, so this is the basic video, how to create a new supplier, how to modify the supplier, how to delete the supplier, similarly how to create a purchase invoice. In the upcoming videos we'll see how to modify purchase invoices and how to make credit note. Okay, so this is for today. Thanks for watching. Kindly like the video and subscribe the channel. Thank you.